It's a big day today at the UN. President Donald Trump, the US, has just stopped speaking here. And then there's a big meeting happening between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the US President Donald Trump. Clearly, there's a second big meeting between the two after the Howdy Modi event here at Houston. Three big takeaways. One, focus on trade. Second, expanding their cooperation on counterterrorism. Third, expanding defense cooperation. So these are the things which will be on the agenda. But the big thing is that this meeting also signals to the world that India and the US have a new strategic dawn. That's the reason why this meeting is very crucial here at the UN, because India and the US are telling the world that they stand with each other on key global issues. So this is what is there. We will keep you posted after this meeting happens.